honestly forget any more clips. That's gonna be the entire video. I think I'm almost done.
Together, it gives them progress. I love you more.
What's the best music thingy on here?
Call get your, yourself the... some. They're making... That's another... This is like a Jeep. Oh, Gay Tony's Jeep, I guess. Maybe.
He looks so retarded. He looks like a damn frog. Look at him. DJ gonna
like, that was lit. Oh, my popularity went down. Dang it. I might have no people in my nightclub soon. Solomon sucks. Like, absolute sucks. DJ gonna get you. Wow. DJ's gonna get you, Hunter.
Oh no. Whatever shall I do? There we go. I'm a smart boy. There we go. Ah, that's expensive, cuz. My mechanic for my office garage, like my basement, he's looking at, what, is that Tracy from Story Mode? No, he's looking, I don't know, he's looking at some girl with a blonde hair's Life Invader page. And just sitting down.
Alright, I invited y'all.
Bro, I'm looking fly. I got my, knockoff Louis Vuitton jacket.
I've been saying I'm gonna get one. I never got one. Hey, before we start the actual heist, let me get body armor and snacks. So you, to you, Cameron. You need to get it too.
Yeah, I need it too.
Everybody needs body armor and snacks, so.
You need to shut the fuck up.
Okay.
I'm about you shut the fuck up. I mean, yeah, fall damage taking some bitch.
Superman has kryptonite. Myth has fall damage.
Oh.
Wait, here it is, Myth and TFU and high distortion. 1v1 build battle. His?
Yeah. He doesn't live in the house though.
Well, I just moved him in the face house. He's good. No.
There's a new TSM member. He's 17. He's a kid, and he's from England. England is my city.
How distortion is?
No, some...
Or that one kid, that darky kid.
Yeah, Darksy. That's his name.
He's in TSM.
That's what I said.
Well, he's really good.
I know.
How do I look? Do I look like a model?
You need to change that haircut, Peyton. You got a big ass forehead, but let me see that fucking cane.
Like a regular yeah. Dream, bub.
You're like, what? I'm like, here.
Whatever. We all love banks.
The Harmon's gonna be like, I want it.
Especially the big ones.
The Harmon looks so ugly. Risks, cause they
just know. I also say I'm gonna take it off. Have I taken it off? Nope. Not yet. Me and Peyton has the same mom and dad, so is Cameron. And we look different.
You don't look like him.
Hunter, you're different. We all have the same mom and dad. Peyton, did you change
Peyton's
your mom and dad?
No, I'm just Mexican. I look just like Cameron.
Yeah, because y'all have the same mom and dad. So do I.
I mean, I got a different beard and I got a different skin tone and everything, but... I mean, if I didn't have like the Mexican skin tone, then it would be the same.
Well,
you wanna know why my fucking nose was so messed up back in the day before the change of appearance thing was out? Fucking Nico Bellic was my damn dad. That's why. You know what Nico Bellic looks like?
He's
ugly as shit.
But we all have the same mom and dad except Hunter, and it's just we don't look nothing alike. Bet you when I put on that hair, my forehead's gonna look.
Your nose is like pointed. Your nose is like fucking 2 inches out from your face. Like,
what are we doing, Vance?
Hey, shut up.
Hey, Alan. Hey, you shut up. Yeah.
All right, who's driving in mine as a photographer?
This is the Vance, idiot.
No, Cameron, you're a driver.
Is it? Wait.
Well, Cameron, you ain't getting a driver.
I'm an idiot.
I'm a navigator, nigga.
You gotta drive.
I'm a navigator.
And do everything.
Hey, Peyton. I'm with Peyton, I guess. Same thing as last time.
Yeah. Remember that, guys. Remember that, Cameron.
Mm-hmm. All you do, Cameron, is just sit there. That's it. Go beat your meat. Do whatever you want.
In my Batmobile, all you gotta do is sit here.
I'm about to steal some of Meth's strategy. He's good.
Yeah, I don't know where I got that one strategy from Pyramids. I just started doing it.
Yeah, that's from freaking Peyton does. I got that from what's his face?
Dang! I got mine from just watching everybody. Tfue did it, Myth did it, a bunch of people did it, so I started doing it. I mean I don't have a problem with Tfue, it's just like
I like Tfue. I like his game. I like him and his personality.
I like Tfue.
I hated him like a month ago.
But, I mean, I like him now.
Like, I like him.
I used to not like him, but I'll watch him. Like, I can stand him.
He's friends with Ninja and Tim again. Like, he's friends with him now.
I forgot.
You know, he's friends with him, Cloaksy, and Ninja,
right.
And Tim's
friends. Right. Ninja might be joining
him. I can't even see it.
Not TSM space.
I got it.
I want him to join TSM.
Yeah, everybody wants him to join TSM, but he'll probably end up joining face.
I'm not gonna watch him if he joins face.
I don't watch him anyway. I watch Myth. I watch everybody except for.
I know Laserbeam's not a big. Yeah. That's the only freaking Fortnite I watch.
Now I gotta take a picture of this daggum thing. Yeah,
I watch Nick. He's my favorite, but I watch Myth because I can never catch Nick online.
I always catch. He streams in the mornings. I always watch his morning streams, all the time.
I'll just sleep. Now, Cameron's just there to be there. Honey, you gotta do everything.
I know, it's hard as shit.
Jesus!
I can drive and take a big cool. Alright, it should
get
be
Cameron to drive. Is that that?
No, please, no.
I can't take a photo of the license plate. I can't get the license plate. There we go.
Got it. Skirt. Oh, wait, there's one. Wait, yeah. I thought there was. Just keep on going. Oh, wait. Gotta turn here. That's faggot. Bruh! What was that for? Cars. Man, there's one behind us we could just get. Just get the one behind us. Be way easier.
Maybe I don't work easy.
That's it hard.
Wow. I'm oh, sure you can turn here, yeah. And then you gotta turn here, but yeah. Then you gotta turn here, and then it should be right there. I'm not sure.
Logan Paul tried to be a Fortnite streamer. It didn't work out.
Yeah, he sucks. I watched his stream one time.
Had people in here.
Freaking Jake Paul sucks too. I watched.
It's right here, isn't it?
No. He's right up there. You see him?
Yeah, I see it. Get it done.
Well, we gotta take pictures of Van again.
Last
right. Wait, keep on going. Now you get it.
I guess a guy named Alex Jeremy game and do it.
Cool.
Yeah.
How do y'all know everything?
Because they know that their Twitter's got leaked, like their DMs got leaked.
That's gay.
Alex Jeremy, he was on stream. He went to gameplay and like he was playing on Rascom's account getting the win.
Yeah. That's how it was.
Yeah, he was watching his old video. Said Roscoe.
Does he still play gameplays for him? I don't even watch Roscoe.
I hate Roscoe.
I like Roscoe.
I never watched Roscoe ever. He's a dick. I don't like
I
him.
Just watch Fortnite stuff.
He's not even that funny. Just what? Why'd I fall out?
I like face.
I don't
beans,
watch him at all.
But like, you know.
I don't watch nobody anymore. I just watch Fortnite.
Faith Banks? Yeah, he moved in. I don't like him since he moved in. Alyssa Violet, whatever. Are they still together? Alyssa and
I like
him.
His little brother. Faith K's little brother's really good at Fortnite.
What,
Jarvis?
Hunter. Huh? Is Faith Banks and Alyssa, whatever her name is, together still?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
Alyssa Violet's hot.
I know. It's not with Banks.
Summer Rae's the prettiest girl alive. I swear to God, she is.
Why don't you like so Face Banks?
Wait, who, Peyton?
I bet she looks ugly as fuck without makeup.
Oh, okay, I still get that.
Who?
Every girl looks ugly as fuck without makeup. Most of them do. Oh, this is the right van, and I'm retarded. I took a picture of the right van, and like, I drove away from it. Don't, nigga. If we hit him, we'll end it, won't we?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, he's like, fuck. He's bad as shit. He's like, oh shit. Gotta back up.
What? What am I doing? I'm not doing nothing.
I'm just looking over. What are you doing? Look at the horn of it. What are you doing? Look at the horn of it running around. What are you doing, horn of it? Get on. What are you doing?
It's gonna break. And I don't want it to stop. Dang it. What's going on? I'm not doing it. I swear. What's going on? What's going on? Cameron.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Peyton's the only one with cops. Feels bad.
No! Oh, no, off. I wanted to run. Stop. Don't stop. Dang it! It stopped. That was amazing.
Shoot.
Look, I didn't do it. I sat on my controller, and that probably did it.
Yeah, shoot that cop.
Let me just get the Batmobile or something. What car did I get? I don't even know what.
Smarter. I'm just gonna get out of this thing and grab the Batmobile.
Bruh.
Leave this thing right here. Yeah, you drive it. I'm gonna lose the cops. Well,
like, I didn't even do that. I sent him on controller and it just started doing that. I want to do it again, though, because I don't know how to do it. Oh, I think I know how to do it. I sent him on controller and it glitched it out inside the car. I'm about to sit on my controller in the car. Hold up. Wait, I can't do it in this car. Dang it.
Cameron, do you have cops? Like, where are you going? Oh, okay. You're doing it straight away.
Oops. I'm gonna go.
That video clip.
I do too. Hello. Look at that.
Wait.
Fuck. Shit. Yeah. Hello. Jobs. Play job.
Yeah, I've done this a lot. I think it's the right way. Do I have to go backwards? I have no fucking clue. I don't know if I'm doing the right way. I'm doing it the fucking wrong way, so I'm just gonna turn it around right now while I can. This will be Gucci. You gonna have to go this way. This
what
way.
What are you doing?
You gonna go over here. Making the race.
No, Peyton.
Hold on, Fish.
There we go. This race is gonna be autistic, cause I feel bad.
Wait, how do you get that account? I mean, not that account, but the, check it out first. Which one? The third?
No, look if you can't.
No looking. Esfuego. She ugly as shit. I mean, pretty as shit. Beautiful one. Fuck.
Look, y'all know when y'all have diarrhea?
Yeah.
And like, you feel like this little, like, you know how like your, no, listen.
What the fuck?
Like, you know how like your stomach grabs and like your butthole's growling like because you gotta poop so bad? I'll be back.
Yeah.
I'll be back.
It's like kind of like a fart, but like butthole fart. I mean, that's what a fart is, a butthole fart. Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit. Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit. Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit. One beautiful fucker right there. Beautiful. Okay, don't you delete it, Donovan, and then go to return Grand Theft Auto 5. All right, she gets to watch this. Camera watches. It's part of the glitch. Bye, beautiful ass. Beautiful ass is going bye-bye. What? What was that? Shit was nasty. What, Donovan? Oh! Is that hate? What?
I gotta replay that.
Hold on. Stop! Some kind of laxatives or something. Oh my god. That's disgusting. Wait, incoming call.
Incoming call. Ricky. It's Ricky.
Yes, no, what? Hold on. What the, you old ass? Hold on, this old ass don't want to pop. Bop me, faggot. Fucking old ass fucker. Bop. Damn, fucking Osama bin Laden. Don't I go straight into GTA Online or do I have to choose characters?
You gotta choose that characters.
I gotta choose Cameron's guy character.
No, you go press circle. What are you doing? Where are you at?
I'm in story mode. I've already pressed circle and shit.
Oh, yeah, you go. Let's go.
Cameron, if you don't have it, then Arnold's fault.
That's not my fault.
You should have it, though. I did all the steps right. You got all the steps right, so you should have it.
Ammunition.
Ooh! I opened it! Wow! Why'd he send me that?
Yeah.
And he sent me the video of him going, oh yeah. And I was like, yeah.
This nigga's dumb as fuck. She's posting on her store, she said, when you get home from your grandparents, all they feed you is healthy food. She's eating fucking macaroni.
Yeah, she posted something about what, Hayden or whatever. 11-11. Dang.
This world keeps spinning. Hayden,
defeat.
There goes your chances. There goes your chances.
I'm gonna try this glitch again.
All right, Cameron. So if I go to outfits and I see zero, then that's how you know it worked. If it says zero on your outfits, it worked. Head honcho. Y'all know who Mike Honcho is?
No.
It's from Talladega Nights. Mike Honcho. Boy, it wasn't ever that one dude made himself named that. all.
I'm just going.
You like it? You like it? You don't like it? How's it weird? I'll kill for this fucking outfit. What do you mean it's weird? What do you mean it's weird? It's sick. What do you mean it's weird? Cause that hat.
What'd you put on there? Did you give him boots?
No, I gave him slides. You don't like it? Nigga.
Don't get an invisible torso.
Well, I'm getting on GTA right now. So you can drive a little.
I'm gonna try to glitch again.
Tell me if it works, Donovan. If it doesn't work, I ain't even gonna bother with it. I'm gonna fuck around with Cameron. Fucking stab his ass. So, Cameron, how you like it? Oh, I already asked you that. It's just, I didn't expect the baseball cap to be like that.
Do you have a baseball cap?
He fucking hates it. No. Yeah, I gave him the baseball hat. Backwards one.
Does it look retarded?
Cancel out my accent, but
I'm probably gonna put the beanie.
Oh my god, display calibration. Cancel out my accent, put a line through that shit. Cancel out my accent, put a line through that shit. Cancel out my accent, put a line through that shit. Cancel out my accent, put a line through that shit. Cancel out my accent, brother. Cancel my accent, put a line through that shit. I'm not doing the display calibration thing. I'm gonna keep restart map until it fucking. Cancel out my accent, put a line.
Oh my lord!
Did you mute me or something?
Yes. It's annoying.
Cancel all my likes and put a line through that shit.
Dap.
Send nudes for freebie, but I'm done.
Hold on, I'm about to. Wait. Hold on. Is it girl?
Add this person.
Shit. I'm doing the glitch. I can't
add this person called Soraya.
I'm doing the glitch. I can't right now.
Soraya. 19993.
You're just worse than breath because I'm not.
Is that wasting breath up there?
Air wasteful. chill, you're high.
What?
You're high. You're high. Chill.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through.
Which vest did you put on this too?
Cancel out my ex.
The gray razorback or the other one?
The gray racerback, fucking nigger. The gray racerback.
Alright, we get it.
I want a girl that go to church. I want a church girl that goes to church and reads her Bible. Cancel out my ass and put a
Lord.
In that shit. Cancel out my ass and put a What?
It's getting annoying. Dang. Get it.
And now you see how now you see how we feel whenever you always go, wait. How's it go? Hey, I don't know what planet I'm on. You always say that stupid shit.
Say it all now time.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that.
I don't know what planet I'm on.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Yeah!
Okay.
Okay, stop.
Huh?
Nigga, stop.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through
that shit. I don't know what planet I'm on.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit.
I don't know what planet
cancel out
I'm
my
on.
Ex and put a line through that shit.
I don't know what planet I'm
cancel
on.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that
I'm
shit.
I'm on Mars. Baby,
I'm
what
on
you
Jupiter.
Wishing for? I don't even know how that goes anymore.
Baby, what you wishing
yeah,
for?
Yeah, it goes like that. Maybe you should wish it more.
Baby, you should wish it more.
No,
girl,
no,
the
wish
world
more.
Is yours. I don't know the wish anymore. Don't know what to wish anymore. Or do I? Or do I?
Why are you doing that with us?
Re. All right. Pussy got that wet, got that drip. Get the super soaker, hit that she a fifi. Her name Kiki. She eat my dick like it free. I don't even know why I did that. I don't know why I hit that. All I know is I just can't wife that. Take her too nice so she won't fight.
Oh, you should be a rapper.
What do you mean?
You should be a rapper.
Why?
I don't know. Cause why not?
Why?
Alright, I'm gonna get deadline.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit. Cancel
no,
out my ex.
No one juggernaut pump. Pumps? Pants? What's the red?
Juggernaut pumps. Yas. Yas, bitch. Yas.
Yas, bitch.
Yas, bitch. Wait, I'm in your fucking game.
What yeah, I'm
shit?
A girl.
You're a fucking girl? I'm gonna go pull up on you. Hey, baby girl. Or is she ugly as shit?
No, she's ugly. But come on. I mean, she's not that ugly. She's not as ugly as yours.
Well, get out of passive.
I didn't do stuff like that.
Or Cameron's. You mean Cameron's.
I'm still.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit. Working hard every night and put a line through that shit. I don't even know if that's how the song goes.
Hey.
Cancel out my ex and put a line through that shit. Cancel out my ex and put a line through that
good
shit.
Son.
I'm a phase like Michael Jackson and I hit you with a click. Ooh. Extend no clip, no round, end no round, and I got hollow tips. You will. Ah, you got crashed. I got hollow tips, you got politics. I will hit you with that. Wait, hold on. I got hollow tips, you got politics. I'm not talking Donald Trump, you just fucking. Never mind. Oh. I had something going there.
Good. I gotta save that video.
Show you the way to get down to the big lava pit if you want to go mining. Okay, so yeah, so go to the big lava pit. It's this way. Hold on. No, it's the other way. Never mind. I get confused.
As long as you know where the exit and entrance is, then you're okay.
Been in Minecraft, I forgot where it is, but I think I can find it. Yeah, here's the way to get down to the lava pit. You just go down that, and it's a big lava pit. But I'll show you the in Minecraft, or you can go down. Takes a long time to go back up.
I just realized I made a big mistake.
I'll meet you up, and then we're going to visit Ben and Minecraft.
A lot of bedrock down here.
Yeah. Let me see if I remember what a Ben and Minecraft is. Yeah, I know where it is now. Okay. Okay, tell me when you're coming back up.
No, I'm not even close.
I'll show you the abandoned mine shaft in. You come back up.
I'll see you.
Hey. Yeah, let's go.
There's some coal right here.
No, this is where I got 2 stacks of iron. I got 2 stacks of iron down there. So, there's a lot of iron down there. So, that's where you'll get your iron, I guess. But there is a lot of iron that I didn't mine in the abandoned mineshaft, which you're going to go see. I found 2 chests. One had 1 diamond. No, it didn't have a diamond. I don't know. I think it... No. It had just like iron and gold and redstone and stuff. So this way is the abandoned mineshaft. There's a creeper. Don't worry. I got this. Okay, it's fine. Don't worry about it. But here's the abandoned mineshaft. We're at the abandoned mineshaft.
Oh, yeah.
And this is the way home. No, I found diamonds in down the lava pit. So. I got 2 stacks of rails, so I'm going to probably make a rail system today. And there's a lot of iron, if you can find it.
What's that? Oh, there's iron.
I never explored down there yet, so I'm going back. You can... If you need to try to find home, you just need to look for cobblestone. Cobblestone is, like, the way home. So I'm going back up.
Cobblestone.
It's getting night, which there should be a bed in Hunter's old room. Go check. I think it's like right here. Nope, right here. Oh shoot, there's a lot of animals. It's night time. Peyton, just stay in the house. There's 2 creepers. Stay in the house, Peyton. Peyton, I'm exploding the creepers in the exploding coal. Okay, there's exploding coal. I'll show it later. There's a charge creeper! Oh my gosh! Okay. That was a charge creeper. Okay, I killed it. Okay. So.
I got so many furnaces in the kitchen.
Wait, look at my chest and try to get a bed.
Close those.
Go in Hunter's room and place the bed. Want to get the wool?
That's a problem. Can't find the wool.
Oh my gosh, where's Jimmy? Jimmy, no! Where's Jimmy? Peyton! I think Jimmy despawned. Peyton, Jimmy was in this house. He was a big horse. Did you see a big horse?
Oh, I never saw a big horse. I'm not even sure where I'm at.
Okay, let's go downstairs. There's a lot.
There's no more wool.
I found free wool, Peyton.
Good.
Okay. I'm gonna make a bed for you. Do I have any wood? Freaking no wood. Where's my wood? 2 of this. That's enough.
There's some in the front house.
Okay, I got it. Okay, I got you a bed. Where you want me to put it?
Just somewhere in here.
Okay. Boop. Let me see if you can sleep. Can you sleep? Okay. Get in bed. I'm gonna go upstairs and get in mine.
I'm going to bed. I'm sleeping
that now. Okay, I'm in bed. Okay, in the morning I'm working on the guest room. I need glass.
Oh, it's morning. Yay. Oh, there's a shovel. Wait, that was your shovel. I thought it was a floating shovel. Okay, I'm about to cook some of this iron in your room.
How much are you cooking?
You got 2964.
I'll cook 29. Really? Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of iron. There's a lot of iron down there, so I can just get more. So.
I don't know if you want me to click it or.
You want to see Hunter's old room? I think there's still stuff down there somewhere. That's why I was digging holes over here, trying to find it. Hunter's room is buried down here. It's somewhere.
What happened to it?
Well, it's hard. I think I can find it another way, but I think I. Okay, let me see if I can find it the other way. Guys, this is not working. That close
what
up.
What do you do if Hunter's on the party, but
he won't. But like,
I'll set him up. What'd you do?
Like, he'll say like, why are you in here when you don't even like us or something like that.
I'm gonna plant my big old jungle tree.
I don't know where Hunter's room is, but it's somewhere. I want to find it because my room was down there too, and there might be stuff in Hunter's room because Hunter lived in there. Because I never looked in Hunter's room. I'm digging down. I think my room was right where I'm at. Nope.
The only reason I'm cooking this iron is so I wanna go mining.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go kill some animal.
I wanna find Hunter's room. I tell you if I find it and if there's stuff in it for you.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some animals to get some food. Are you gonna go mining too? Hey, there's a dog. Oh, well. Get a bone out here.
Yeah, there's. You want a dog? Look at my chest. Let me see if
hopefully
I have. I'm watching it. Don't worry.
It's over there, like in a corner, I think.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I don't know where Hunter's room is. I'm just gonna have to. I might go mining looking for it. But there's like a cave connected to it. I'll see if I can find that cave. The cave's connected to my room, but still.
I want to take you to build like this.
Well, like 3 days or so. Like. I worked on it today. I work on it when y'all are flying. So, but I try to make it bigger, and I might make it bigger when I come back with a room for
a better garden.
It's over there. You just gotta look for it. It's probably how many bones did you get?
One.
Okay, try to get it. It's right here. Oh!
Yay!
Okay. I found more black wool! Yes, I can add it to my collection.
Homie. Come. Dog. Come.
You can put it in my doggy room for the while. And.
I'll put it in Hunter's old room.
Okay. Well, Hunter never lived in it, but like, yeah, it's yours now. He said okay. He doesn't like his room. So,
well, watch if he joined the party, he'd be like, give me my room back. I bet he'd do it.
He'll be like, okay, I'm playing Minecraft. And go to my room, like, this is my room. He might either have to live in the guest room or his old room, if I can find it. I'm finding his old room. Okay, I'm finding it, Peyton. Okay, it's hard. I don't remember that much about the rooms. Oh, I know. Okay. It's like right here. I found it. Peyton, come down. So this is our old house. This was my room. What? See, I told you there was a cave. But like,
there's a small cave.
Yeah, this is Hunter's room. There's a furnace. There's glass and coal in here. Yes, we found something. You can take the coal off. I guess I'll take your glass. I need it from the guest room though.
Okay, I'll put it back in there. Hold on.
We have a bed. We have a bed. At least we have an extra bed and stuff. I'm just leave his room how it is. Just take his stuff though. Where's the glass?
Okay. I'll put it in the top one. Oh no, it didn't. My bad. Well, I just threw it down.
Okay, that's good. We have every. I'm gonna take his. No, I'm not gonna take his door. But this was my old room. Yeah, creepers was in it and stuff, you know, dog. So how are we gonna get up? I got ladders. I forgot there was ladders. Oh gosh.
Forgot where we came up? Oh.
I did too. Oh. Shoot, where's the other ladder? Oh shoot, there's not enough letters, but okay. Okay. Really? I put ladders up. But okay.
Well, I couldn't find my way.
Okay, we're good. So I'm gonna put this like right here. Okay, so we can come back to there if we need it. So it's two from the guest room. Okay. Maybe when we're like so rich with diamonds in this world, I'll go back to the room just to get the memories. I'll go mining with you. Just let me put my stuff up. And I gotta make. Every time I go mining, I make new stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get some food for us.
Are y'all mad at me? I mean, kind of, or something. Black wool to my collection. Okay, I'm cooking all my food now.
There's a pig on top of the house. What are you doing, pig? Yeah, get off the house. No! Hi.
Okay.
Oh, little chicken,
you
die.
Oh, little chicken, die. Why? I did nothing. Okay, so. Oh my gosh. I could put it on recording. I have a recording. Wait, let me save this. This is what happens when you go. Okay, folks, this is what happens when you go a limo off at Mount Chiliad. Yeah.
Christmas. Dumb. All I want for Christmas.
Don't you kill him. Kill him. Man, bro.
Kill him. Kill him. Gotta go home. Let's go check out this guy. No! Aww. Gotta go home. No.
I've been watching.
You know those things that's in the water and it's like you, there's a tube that goes water in and like it pushes water out from the bottom and like it's like kind of like a jetpack but in the water.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? I was gonna ask one guy, he was on one and there was a sailboat, he pulled the sail down and the boat flipped over.
Alright, now I gotta be AFK. Watch your YouTube.
Oh my god, this baby's using the dog as the,
Oh my, I'm screwed.
What'd you do?
I actually shot a person, like, in midair. I shot the person.
You shot the guy in the jet?
I got the guy in the jet and I got that commie dude, like, as he jumped out, like, literally shot him. Like, not his parachute, him himself.
Is Gator the yellow CEO? Where's Gator at? Is he in passive?
I know where he is.
Where's he at?
Is that him in the MLC?
Yeah, he's in the MLC.
He's red.
Where's he at? Is he in the country?
City.
City, MLC. Oh, the red MLC right there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Someone's selling cargo. Who's that? Who's selling cargo?
That's a deal. That's Neil. Don't mess with him. I don't feel like he's a noob, so don't. I don't want to ruin his day, so.
Yeah,
did I already fuck his MOC?
I think you did. It's off the radar now.
Who's in that jet? Oh, okay.
We're all in jets.
Can somebody help,
Oh, Gator's in passive.
Screenshot.
No. Oh, he went pussy mode.
I think he has a Hydra.
Dude, that fucking commie guy's back in here.
This young for Christ, real? This guy sucks. Yep.
Oh my god, why is he?
He has to be a Gator, my friend.
He's riding
Gator.
Oh god,
somebody get to me.
He's riding Gator.
I'm on cruise, my cruise for Leg Squad, if you members. Stepful, send game invite.
Yo, this guy sucks,
I got
literally.
The juice, send game invite. Yeah.
Hey, I'm a message I got that you sent.
Alright, the only way he killed me, I was in my truck and he shot a rocket at it and exploded.
Guys, tell me if I crash. If I crash, it's because I'm texting somebody.
There he sucks. Hey, young Kawhi, you suck. Quickscope. Screen.